This way, please.
Hey everyone, welcome to another travel vlog. Today I'm actually in Canberra, myself and my friend Hannah.
Hey.
This is my best friend, for those of you who haven't met her. We just went out for a really delicious breakfast at a place called Fresh Press?
Local Press.
And now we've come up this walk. And it's very hot and I'm very unfit and still a bit sick, which is why my face looks like this. I don't think I said where we were because there was those people there and it was a bit awks. But we've come to a place called Mount Ainslie. It was a lovely little walk. I haven't seen any spiders or snakes, so I'm feeling pretty good. So for those of you who were following my channel like back in London days, then you probably have seen Hannah because she came in May of 2015. We spent about a month together, and then for those of you who are like old school watchers who have been following my channel pretty much since the beginning, I think it's like the second or third video ever on my channel. I was in Sydney with Hannah and we filmed a best friend tag. We're using like a funny camera that was square, and it kept cutting out and it was a bit shit, but I think it's still live on my channel.
We filmed the whole thing.
We filmed it like four times
and then it didn't work
because the camera would only record for like 10 minutes at a time. But yeah, if you want
to
have a
try
laugh
and do all our same jokes again,
yeah, like the reactions and try and make them like seem genuine. But yeah, if you want to laugh, that video is up on my channel. Now we're heading back down the hill, and to be honest, we're probably just gonna like veg out for the rest of the day. All right, we're back at Hannah's house now, and this is Henry. Just had to introduce you. He is pretty well behaved and super cute wee dog. He likes to lick everything. But yeah, this is my Subi replacement for while I'm away. Hello, so today is Saturday. I didn't really vlog anything yesterday, but we went shopping, we went to the mall for a bit, and then we went and hung out with some of Hannah's friends and had a couple of drinks, and it was really fun. And then we spent the evening basically cry laughing, looking back at some of all of our old photos from our gap year, which is like 7 years ago, and laughing at our funny fashion and selfie faces and stuff like that. But now Hannah has driven us to a market that we're going to go check out, and then I think we're going to go to a vineyard for lunch or at least some drinks. Alright, I really don't even know if we're in shot because my stupid camera doesn't have a flip up screen, so let's hope for the best. But I thought that we'd do a little market haul. So this is Hannah's, but she got this adorable wee plant. It's like concrete with like almost a marble bottom thing. It's very cute. And then she also got this one, which I really wanted to buy, but seeing as I live in New Zealand, I can't really take another plant back for this one. It's also concrete with pink paint on the bottom. But from that store, I did just buy, thanks friend, a blue one with a pot. So hopefully when I get home I can find a wee plant for that. But the best part is these cookies which we found, which are so adorable. So we got three of them. We got a donut, a cactus, and a little unicorn. Hannah's nephew at the moment is like obsessed with unicorns, so I'm gonna give him this in the hopes that he will like me, because yesterday he was a bit shy and he didn't want to hang out with me. And then I got a cactus for me because I love cactus, and then I bought Hannah a donut because, you know, she's alright. Every so often I buy her presents. So yeah, we're gonna go to Taipo right now because I saw something that I wanted to get for wedding decorations, which we don't have in the Taipo in New Zealand, but here they have like a whole like wedding Taipo section. So we're gonna go there, and then we're gonna go to the vineyard. What's it called?
One of them is called Four Winds.
Winds or wings?
Winds.
Accents, you see. Going to be a horrible angle, but we're back at Hannah's house now. We're just having a bit of a rest. I don't know if I filmed anything of the second winery that we went to,
But we were hanging out with Hannah's sister, her two boys, and Hannah's mum. So for obvious reasons, I wasn't filming them because they're not my family and I didn't want to like shove a camera in their face. We had a really good time. We're about to head over to their house as well to have a barbecue for dinner, but we're just having a bit of a chill out because eating delicious food and drinking delicious wine takes a lot out of you.
Well, Hannah, we have survived something that a lot of couples cannot do and cannot survive. We have gone back here, we're still friends, and we've lived to tell the tale.
It's probably because we're not putting any flight packs together.
That's true. Right, so we are out walking Henry, the dog, if you hadn't already guessed. It is my last night here. Oh, just sad, I don't want to go home. But yeah, quality's a bit shit in this clip because I'm filming on my phone because I can't be bothered to bring my camera with me on a walk. Yeah, it's been a pretty good trip. Definitely could stay a lot longer. Definitely will be back. Was I a good house guest, Hannah?
Back to do my dishes.
Yeah, I've been doing the dishes as rent for being here. Hey, no, no, no. I am back in New Zealand. I've just gone home and I was just about to sit down and hang out with the cat, but she obviously doesn't want to hang out with me. Maybe she can still smell the dog, who knows. But yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. I had such an amazing time with Hannah. I can't wait to go back and see her again, and I can't wait for her to come here to see our house and to see Wellington again, so it's been quite a few years since she's been here. I am now gonna go and unpack my suitcase straight away because I know that if I don't do it now, I'm not gonna do it for like at least another week or so. So yeah, that's gonna be me. Thank you very much for watching this video. I hope you have all had a wonderful week and I will see you all later on. Bye.